just as the firemen are getting the upper hand. The empty fighter is now on a collision course with a residential area. Passengers continue to escape from the plane and scramble for safety. The massive explosion nearly rips the plane in. When the critical temperature is reached, a huge blast of heat spreads out. The explosive fire radiates heat so intense that people more than 200 meters away suffer third-degree burns. As the explosion erupts, a powerful shockwave spreads across the landscape.